Welcome to raigurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to test Twitter practically. So we'll see here which all components or which all functionality we have to test it practically when we are performing Twitter-like applications or Twitter-like social media applications. So here we'll discuss about how to test login page, and then after login, we will get home, and post that we have explore, notification, then messages and bookmark. We will also see profile and more sections. And apart of that, we will have this post and tweet sections, and here we will have some advertising components or what's happening components. So these all we'll see here. If you want to learn software testing in detail, please watch my software testing playlist. I will also include playlist in description tab so that it will be easy for you to check it out. And if you're visiting this channel first time, don't forget to like and subscribe the channel. Post login, we'll see this page. Here we will have this Twitter options. Once we'll click on the Twitter sections, it will refresh the page or refresh the home page. So generally, first we are verifying the brand image, because Twitter image is like this. If we have any differences, immediately we have to report it, otherwise it is directly impacting to Twitter brand. So that's a major and very important part for any organizations. So generally here we are verifying the Twitter logo or Twitter image. Post that, we will have the home. So generally when we were verifying the logo size should be accurate. Post that, the color, and when we are hovering, you can see this is looks like slight blue color, and in between bit sections, the image which is seen here, that should also correct in shape. So we have to verify this. Post that, the navigation of home page. If we are navigating from bookmarks to home page, that should also work perfectly fine. If we are navigating from message to home page, that is also working perfectly fine. Here in home page, we have what's happening. When I will click on this, it should throw a pop-up like everyone or Twitter in circle. Here we are adding the tweets by using image, GIF, then a poll, smileys, and as well as some calendar schedule and with locations. So if you want to add the tweet, that tweet should successfully added with proper detail which we are adding. If we did not add anything, that should the Twitter or tweet button should be disabled. So this is how we can add any images or any sections here so that we will able to see this detail. And once we are adding, then also it will show edit options where we can crop media or perform any descriptions as well as flag it. Now, if you want to delete, just simply I will click on delete. These needs to be tested. When we are checking in the home page should contains the following list. Which all sections we have followed, that sections should be available on top. Or related to suggestions leads, that should be available. Whatever informations which is available here, that will have correct data which is clearly visible, as well as the person name on whose wall this will be posted and who has replied to that wall. And if you can see here, this is the reply sections. So these also needs to be tested, as well as we can also retweet. And here we have like button. At any point of time, if you want to share, then it will showcase four options like copy link to tweet, share tweet via, and send via direct message, as well as bookmark. So these all sections we need to test it. When we have the options to follow, the follow options should work perfectly fine. Let's say if I'm clicking on follow, then this should automatically update with the unfollow so that we can unfollow it. Now we have several other sections which is available here. We have to test each and everything in detail. Now here we have top tweets. Once we'll click on top tweet, we'll get some setting options where we can view or filter out some of the top tweets data. In right panel, we have what's happening, which is related to our interest level. Whatever interest we have selected at the time of creation of the account, that detail will be highlighted here. And some suggestions to follow, as well as terms and conditions, privacy related settings, cookies information, accessibility, as well as their copyright message. Here, we also have add information and some other content. So whatever hyperlinks or clickable items are there, we have to verify thoroughly. Then we have search Twitter. If we want to search any people, topics or keywords, then we can filter out the options. If I am typing anything, that should throw a suggestion box. That is called as smart suggestions. So based on the alphabets, it should throw a suggestion box so that I can search it clearly. Now, if I want to delete, I will simply delete it. Next options, we have explore. So in explore sections, we will have for you, which is totally related to our follower list, trending items, which all trending items are right now, news sections, sports, entertainments. So these all links and details, which is available here, that should be clearly visible. How many likes and follower list they have, who all visited this content, these all information should be available. Again, in right section, this is a part of smart page where we can see left and right sections, both are equally available. So whichever page we are clicking, that these two panel should be there at any point of time. So mid sections is just scrollable. We also have settings tab where we can set our locations in explore setting. Notification is very important part when we are verifying. If we have any mentions, that should be available in mention list. Anyone who has tagged us, then that should be here. If we got normal notification, that notifications we can see it. If I'm selecting that notification, that should throw proper detail with change password link. Again, the sections is common. Message sections. Whatever messages we have received, we can see it here. So here, if I want to write a message, it will navigate it to the new message page where I can search the people and post that, click on next, then it will navigate it to the private sections. If I want to see a selected message, then I can see it from here. Here also we have settings tab where we can customize our message related settings. And if I want to see new messages, I can see it here. In bookmark sections, as of now, I don't have anything. But if you want to add any bookmark sections, that bookmark sections will be available here where I can refer it at any point of time. And this is a blank information page, so we have to verify the text as well. See tweets for later. So these all information should be available. If we have some tweets are there, then we can see tweets instead of this image. List. In list panel, we have pinned list. Nothing to see here because I don't have any data. But if we want to pin any list, we can add it here. So whenever we will return back to the list sections, we will see these details available. Now here also we have follow sections as well as some your list related content this year. Plus we have new list. If I want to add any list, then I will simply add it on create a new list sections. Three dots will show me list you are on, so where I can see it. Profile sections where I will upload my profile image as well as poster background, then complete detail about my profile. Whatever I've did it means my actions, tweets and replies, media likes, these all informations are available here. So we have to verify all this thing together. How many followers I have, how many followers I followed, that all informations will be available here. And when I joined. So these all informations, we have to check it thoroughly. This in more settings options, we have topics, moments, Twitter circle, newsletter. These all information we have to verify it according to our requirement. Then we have logout sections where I can add existing account as well as click on logout from the Twitter account. Once I will click on the logout sections, I will see this page where I will click on logout and it will navigate my login page. From login sections, we have to verify it about sign up with Apple, sign up with Google, sign up with phone number, as well as sign in if we already have the account. So here when I will enter my username, so then I will click on next, and from there onwards, I have to enter my password as well as click on login. Then I will navigate it to the login page. And in that sections, we have forward password. So these all page we have to verify. I've already created one video on login or sign up page, which you can refer it to perform the login or to perform the testing on login page, which will help you to draft out all the test cases of login page. So this is how we can test a Twitter by manual process. We can also perform automations of Twitter, like creating a post, adding the comment. These all informations we can do it. I will try to draft out any video for that so that it will help you to automate our social media post creations using any tool. So that's all about how to test Twitter and which all components we can include it while testing Twitter. Hope this will be helpful. If you think so, this is good one. You can share within your circle so that it will help other. Thank you for watching.